And he again has a couple of options, finds Marner in front, the deflection, they score! Van Riemsdyk or an own goal, either way, it's a 4-1 Toronto lead.
I think it was Cody Ceci who was in position there.
So that'll be a hat trick for Mitch Marner.
I think Van Riemsdyk saying, hey, I didn't touch that. And they're having a conversation about it now. Marner's not sure how that thing went in the back of the net. Van Riemsdyk saying the same. Earlier, Cody Ceci saved one down low as he got back in good position and made a great play. That went off the body, I think, of both. Jim, I think it did hit Van Riemsdyk first, right there off the arm, and then went off Ceci. So it went off the right arm, it looked like, of Van Riemsdyk.